Welcome back to my channel. So today we're making the Cajun pasta. It was a real big hit on my page, so I'm going to make this my second official video on my YouTube page. So what I did actually was add diced bell peppers. That's orange, red, green, and an onion. And then I had some cubed chicken breasts. And there goes some sausages. Those are andouille sausages. And then some shrimp. This pasta is so good, y'all. Y'all have to try it. Per usual, I add my minced garlic. That's like 1 tablespoon. And then I'm seasoning with some Cajun seasoning. I really don't have a measurement for you. But, I mean, you got to eyeball it, okay? My auntie told me season it until your ancestors tell you to stop. So, whenever you hear them voices telling you to stop, know you have too much, okay? So, boom. Look how that look. It's seasoned so well. Like, look at it. Just make sure you have it everywhere too. So then I started off with some olive oil. I made sure with oil. Oh my gosh. So I made sure that I had it on medium heat. So then you kind of break it up into batches when you're cooking this mixture. Because you don't want to overcrowd the pot. So see, I'm letting it cook. It is so beautiful. Y'all hear that noise? So I let them cook each batch probably 10 minutes. Like I said, it's all about eyeballing. So whenever you see that it's done, you can actually take out a piece of the chicken breast and bite a piece to make sure it's done, you know, all the way through, or cut a piece open. But you just want to make sure that you have it all cooked through. And then once you're done with your first batch, you can plate it to the side and then work on your second batch. You see that? It smelled like fajitas when I was cooking this pasta, okay? It smelled like some really good fajitas. Look at that. This is the aftermath of it after I took it out the skillet before I put it in the bowl. So then you return to your pot. That was 5 roasted diced tomatoes, chicken broth, heavy whipping cream, and I started off with mozzarella cheese. I then added in, it was a Mexican blend cheese. And you just add it in there and you just mix it in and let it thicken up. So then you use fettuccine noodles and you season it with the Cajun seasoning. Just follow the box instructions. I'm really not that good at cooking noodles, so I follow the instructions every time. Alright, so I mix it all together and I dump more Cajun seasoning. Y'all know I go crazy with the seasoning sometimes. But it's not salty. So what I had to do with this pasta though is because I was really making it off the top of my head. So I actually, it wasn't as thick as I wanted it to be, and I tried to cook it together to, you know, kind of thicken it up, and it didn't work. So what I did was I scooped out some of the juice and I put the juice in a little mixing bowl, and I added in like 1 tablespoon of flour, and I mixed it together, and then I returned it back to the skillet, and then that's how I got it to thicken up like this. So again, I got maybe a spoonful of the juice, and then I added 1 tablespoon of flour, and you mix it up and you return it to the pot, and then that's how it got creamy like that. Alright, so now I'm just gonna kill y'all with the visuals of the pasta, because that's it. And it's real easy. I told y'all, stop paying people to do shit for you that you can do yourself. Oh, I'm sorry. Blurp out that cuss word. Alright, so this the ending result. Like I said, stop paying people to do stuff that you can do for yourself. But thank y'all for watching. Like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. Y'all also let me know how y'all feel about this dish.
She can't even explain why.